وَمَنْ يَتَّقِ اللَّهِ Whoever has taqwa of Allah, whoever becomes Allah conscious, I will make his situation easy for him. You have family problems, Allah says, I will make it easy. You're going through a divorce, Allah says, I will make it easy. You're having a court problem, Allah says, I will make it easy. You have financial problems. قَالَ سُبْحَانَهُ وَمَنْ يَتَّقِ اللَّهِ يَجْعَلْ لَهُ مَخْرَجًا وَيَرْزُقْهُ مِنْ حَيْثُ لَا يَحْتَسِبُ If you have problems financially, Allah says, have my taqwa, become Allah conscious. Love me and remember me and fear me, and I will solve it. وَيَجْعَلْ لَهُ مَخْرَجًا I will make a way out for you. Imagine this auditorium is blocked like it's all brick walls. If there's a door, makhraj is already there. No one needs to make a makhraj for you. But if there is a door, oh, everything is blocked. Allah Rabbul Izzah says, I will tear a way out for you. يَجْعَلْ لَهُ مَخْرَجًا وَيَرُزُقْهُ مِنْ حَيْثُ لَا يَحْتَسِبُ And I will provide for you from means.